Well, one person is recovering after a shooting in Huntsville Wednesday night. Huntsville police say that officers responded to a shooting on Virginia Boulevard around 9:45 last evening. Well, they say one person was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Details kind of limited right now, but as we learn more, we, of course, will keep you updated on air and online.